Well, the search is on tonight for the thieves who stole an item at the heart of a 100-year-old church tradition. Copper pots used in an annual apple butter festival are swiped. But the thieves stole more than just pots, Amber Nicotra explains.
This is where the kettles were kept, in this garage behind the church. It appears the thief or the thieves tried to get in through one of these doors, but when they couldn't, they came around the side, broke the lock, and busted in.
It's a huge loss to us, and it hurts us.
Six now bare hooks line the garage ceiling where the First United Presbyterian Church of Darlington kept their copper pots. That is, until someone broke in last week and stole all but one. Each are from the 1800s and valued at $500 apiece.
Now it's breaking people's hearts. They were monuments, memorials to people that have passed, grandparents, great-grandparents, so on. Children have grown up helping their parents make the apple butter every year.
The congregation is not only upset, but their annual apple butter festival, held every October in the church parking lot, is in jeopardy. These pictures from past festivals are all they have now of this century-old tradition. Nothing else was taken, which leads him to believe the thief knew the kettles were there and may have had help from the church in the past.
But we understand that whoever did this was acting out of desperation, and it's even a self-destructive act.
Because each kettle weighs about 50 pounds, police are looking into if there was more than one culprit. While they investigate, this small church turns to faith, praying they're returned and for the person who did this.
And the church is just hoping to have those kettles returned. They're hoping that the thief or thieves will just return them. In the meantime, anyone with information is asked to call police. In South Beaver Township, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.